With a smile on his face and a military move we've never seen before, First Sergeant Eric Dawson made his way through Orlando International Airport to a cheering crowd. The 29-year, 25-day veteran exchanges military gear for civilian clothes because he's retiring.
It feels good. Feels good to be out of uniform, but you know, I'm still a soldier for life.
The TSA color guard greeted him with honors.
We have a plaque for you here. Thank you for your services.
And plaques were also awarded to Dawson from U.S. Representative Stephanie Murphy and Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer. Dawson had no idea this was the homecoming he was getting.
I had no clue.
His military service has had him all around the world, Germany, Korea, Saudi Arabia, states including Texas, South Carolina, and recently Hawaii, just to name a few.
Well, of course, it started off with my dad serving over here. He did 27. I had two brothers that retired from the Army as well. So all four of us got 105 years total service in the Army.
The soldier says he was proud to serve.
Throughout my time in the military, I realized that, you know, it's going to be some tough times. It's going to be some trying times. But I kept my eyes on the prize, which is God, and I stayed motivated.
He's so glad to see his new bride.
I got married to her in February, which is what brought me here.
I'm so proud to have my wife here, my sister-in-law, my daughter.
Yes.
And it's so great. And just like he said, without God, we wouldn't even be here.
At Orlando International Airport, Gail Pascal Brown, West 2 News.
They went all out, and I love
they
it.
They did.
No doubt, First Sergeant Eric Dawson was also glad to see his family flew in from North Carolina and Georgia for this occasion. His two sons are unable to make it. For now, the retired Army vet will call Orlando home. And he said more than 100 years of service between his brothers
yeah,
and
crazy.
Dad. That's
so
great.
Thankful for their service.
Yeah.